But it's funny how this happens. Roger almost giving up on the point. Look at Andy.
Oui, et qu'est-ce que Roger Federer est allé chercher alors sur ce coup? Belle course du ballon et quel lob de défense. C'est magnifique.
Reading when he broke in that last game. Let's see if he can maintain that emotional acceleration. Serve out this set.
Biggest roar of the afternoon for Federer.
It's just extra effort. I mean, this ball should have been put away. And he mishit it. And even there, he thought, okay, he should win this point. But Roger with the sweep.
Beautifully flighted lob. Slices this one, chops underneath it, and just teasing the big man who gave it his all. That's just a perfect lob.
Get the ball with one, and look at that.
Easily lob someone who's 6'9".
How do you do that?
You know, you got to give yourself some props.
<He did. laughs> What a player.
Come on, smile, Roger. We'll be right back.